This is what I remember. I was laying down, but I was awake. And I went to the kitchen. I was going to grab a pack of cigarettes. And I didn't grab the cigarettes. I grabbed a pistol. Something told me to end him. Chris was sleeping. He was asleep on the couch the time I shot him. And that's the last I remember.